Carolyn Pollack fans, this is a great way to dip your toes into it. It's something that you'll see every single day because it's on your hand. I'm talking about the ring on your screen right now that matches perfectly with that bracelet that we just did. If you are a lover and a big fan like I am of Carolyn Pollack, this is a piece that you just added to your collection and you don't even talk to me.
Easy peasy.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, there's no discussing it. No reorder on it either. It's 30% off. It's the first day ever at this low price. And I will tell you this, it's one of those because there's no prong interference. Mm-hmm. It's just a nice smooth ring, very glove friendly. You wear it every single day. And I just want to say that even though, you know, I'm saying that there isn't any kind of interference, it doesn't lack dimension and interest. It's not flat.
Well, you know, a lot of times when we do all silver, straight silver rings, they're more of a band style, right? Mm-hmm. An east-west orientation. And then we save more of the north-south for stone, gemstone rings. Why? You know, I got to thinking, we love all silver and we love the north-south orientation when it comes to a ring because it's so flattering. So this is knuckle to knuckle, very wearable scale, very wearable dimension. And I just think it's a great way, if you're just joining us, to dip your toe into Carolyn Pollack or pick up some gifts.
Too. Yes, I don't know about that, but.
You never know about that.
At least I'm.
At least you're
consistent and honest. Consistent and honest. I'm not going to lie about it. You guys know if you're related to me, you're not getting it.
Hope we'll get it.
When I die.
And your mom.
My mom, yes.
Yes.
My mom,
yes.
Anything.
Yes.
Anything. Okay, got to give you a quick update here. Miguel, what is it? All right, 500 of these already gone. Size 10 is now completely gone. Size 5, 6, and 9 are very, very limited. Luckily, I mean, do you think sizing is an option, Carolyn, with your rings?
Yeah, you can definitely go up or down a quarter.
Yeah.
But you know what? I like to say, don't worry. Don't get hung up on size because it's not just a ring finger.
Yeah. I like it.
Ring.
Index, middle.
And you'll find, you or she will find a finger for it.
I even like it on pinky.
I love it on pinky.
I would do that,
You know
too.
What? What I like about that is because there's so much detail on the side of the band, and you get to appreciate it
all
there.
That means it would also look great as an index.
Absolutely.
Because you're going to see that side profile and all of that. Okay, this is Country Couture, and I gotta tell you, it's a beauty. There's no reorder on the ring, there's no reorder on the matching bracelet. There are only 300 of these left, and that's it. Five easy payments of $5.80. That is J355115. All right, more than half the show is over.
Oh,
that could be a song.
Oh.